Boy, I'd stomp up those steps. I'd be mad. There was another time I really got mad. I went to go play at my friend's house. He had all kinds of neat toys out in his yard, but he lived about 5 or 6 blocks away. And my mom said, no, that's too far away. You can't go there right now. So you know what I did? When she was not looking, I took off, and I walked the 6 blocks to my friend's house, and I knocked on the door, and my friend's mom answered, and I said, can Johnny come out and play? She said, Johnny's taking a nap. I said, that's okay. I'll stay out here and play in the yard myself. I'll keep myself entertained when he wakes up. So I was playing out there in the yard, and guess who showed up? My mom. You know what she said to me? Boy, are you in trouble. And I was. I think I might have even got the spanking when I got home that day. Mom, you remember that? Anyway, there was a little boy by the name of Billy, and he said to his mom, Mom, I'm going to go for a walk in the woods because Dad took me for a walk in the woods, and now I'm going to go do it by myself. Mom said, no, 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 you wait till your daddy gets home. But he didn't want to wait until his daddy got home because he got a new flashlight for his birthday. And there was a cave not far into the woods, and he wanted to go explore that cave. And so off he went. When his mom wasn't looking, like I did when I was a boy, he took the flashlight with him, and he knew how to find the path because there was a church right here in the woods, and right there in the church was and so he found the path, and he walked the path, not far along on the path, there was that cave. And he turned on his flashlight, and he went into the cave. Oh, man, was it deep inside. And he thought to himself, you know what, I wonder what's deeper in the cave. And he went deeper into the cave, and he came to a place where there's 3 ways to turn. You go this way, you could go that way, you could go that way. He decided to go this way, and he went further. Then he came to another place. There was 3 different ways to go. He went that way. Then he came to another place. Boy, he was getting deeper and deeper into that cave. And something went terribly wrong. What do you think happened? His flashlight quit working. Everything went black. Wouldn't that be one of the most terrible things to happen? You're deep in a cave. You couldn't see a thing. How in the world was he going to get out? Well, immediately, he knew he had to pray. He went to Sunday school, he went to church, and the Sunday school teacher taught him whenever you get in a bad spot, the first thing you do is pray. So as he started to pray, he thought to himself, you know what? I disobeyed my mom. That's probably one of the reasons I'm in trouble here. So the first thing he said, Lord, forgive me for disobeying my mom. I'm sorry. Now, Lord, please get me out of this cave. And then the Sunday school teacher taught him, after you pray, you always listen to see if God has something to say to you, and God will speak to your heart. Guess what he heard when he listened? A church bell. He realized that every hour that church next to the path would ring his bell. He felt God saying to him, all you have to do is follow the echoes of the bell out through the cave. And so he started walking. He couldn't see a thing, but he started walking towards the echoes of the bell, and the bell stopped. And he had to wait a whole hour because they didn't ring the bell until every hour on the hour. And so they rang it again. He got on his way further through the cave, and it stopped. An hour later, they rang it again. It took him 5 hours to find his way out of the cave. By the time he got out, it was getting dark. He ran all the way home. His mom was standing in the yard crying. There was a police car there. They were trying to find him. listen to them, and they tell us what to do and what not to do. And number two, very important lesson, number two, when you find yourself in a dark place like that, it's always good to pray for God's help, and then listen, because God will answer. He will speak to our hearts if we listen. Let's pray. Lord, we pray that you would help us to remember that when we're in those dark places. Help us to pray that you would have faith, and then help us to listen, because you will lead us out. And thank you for these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Yes, thanks.